Now you see me standing in the lights, but you never saw my sacrifice, or all the nights I had to struggle to survive. Had to lose it all to win the fight. I had to fall so many times.
Front row for the spotlight. Not a diamond's in the eye of my bright. Just overseas for a fight flight. Young nigga on bullshit and I ball on Bill Cartwright. I can shine through the dark. I guess I always been a star type. That line in me in my heart fight. Could have been a victim of a hot pipe. Took a million risks just to get to this. Cause we ain't the ones that the cops like. But so many times God tested me. They only see the answers I got right. They commenting all on the blocks, trying to tell me how to live my life. And I wait so patiently. If you could take off, don't wait for me. No games off, grind faithfully. I keep thanking God for saving me. Frontline showcasing our bravery. I know that top spot, it was made for me. It all paid off, so we felt the struggle so painfully.
Now you see me standing in the lights, but you never saw my sacrifice, or all the nights I had to struggle to survive. Had to lose it all to win the fight. I had to fall.
It was hella times where I failed when I had to double back from them pills. Bet he don't double back when he tell. Is it ain't no coming back when you tell? Why would you leave me here by myself? A nigga be lonely. Hey, I blew the whole bag on they flights, ain't leaving the homies. If he really gained to get on the chain, no Cubans and Conies. White Zime in the stogie, still firm, never folded. Furthest thing from a rotor, you put the jacket on and you bogus. Yeah, big dog and they know it, I had to spin off to stay focused. Low jab on emotion, we on the bandit ship when it's hopeless. I don't know what the fuck they know.
I've changed, really don't. How so? At all, this bread, I'm still sour though. I don't know, I'm squint egg, in a brown roll. Like a block of cheese in a paper towel roll. Rocky Balboa, never been no towel thrower. Even when I got kicked to the curb, life knocked my dick in the dirt. I got back up, flipped at the bird, till I earned the attention I yearn. Not to mention I learned how to turn resentment and hurt to an unquenchable thirst. In the simplest terms, it's revenge of the nerd in every sense of the word. But all you see is the fame and the millions. You don't see the strength and resilience. How I rack my brain, but it feels as if I'm trying to explain it to children. So a lot of this pain isn't healing. You're escaping it, this anger is spilling. Almost like recreating the feeling of 9/11 when the second plane hit the building. So let it paint the villain. Some of this just may be a symptom of having way too much income. But when you struggle every day just to get some, now all of this hate is a syndrome. When they can't relate, it stems from money looking like it grows on trees. Yeah, they're green, but those aren't leaves. Suffice to say, with every sacrifice I made, it's like I gave up my life to fame. All the nights that I lied awake, nights I stayed up to write and pray. Had to claw, scratch, and fight my way. Just follow me, then I like the way. Look to the look of your sky, look great.
And Robert's talking, we be on the same level now. When I gotta look down to see these clowns that are on the ground, bitch, I got the clouds beneath me. Ever since I put out the EP, to the height of 2003, me, you ain't struggling to make it out the DB. Cause I made it somehow look easy.